When you're stuck in traffic for hours, the mind can play some tricks on you, and you might start seeing things.
That was the case on Route 309 in Bucks County yesterday, but it was not a desert mirage. In fact, it's just the opposite. WFMZ's Holly Hare introduces us to Einstein, now dubbed the snow camel.
That's right, a camel out of its trailer, walking alongside it to get up a snow-covered hill on 309.
It was one wrong turn after another with hills, and even the slightest hills when you're hauling a 1,200-pound animal in your trailer can be a little tricky.
Einstein and his handler were on their way to an event at the Kimmel Center through their traveling petting zoo business, and instead of being a couple of sitting ducks,
he just followed along and walked just 5 minutes till we could get up the hill enough to get him back in, and then everything was fine.
The incident was posted to social media, and in a matter of minutes, Einstein earned a new nickname, the snow camel.
I've gotten message after message today, just, I was having the worst day and it brought a smile to my face, and he's a legend, you guys are going to be remembered forever. All fresh.
They didn't make it to their event, but hope better planning and the social media craze is cause for more events for all those that want to meet Einstein the snow camel in the future.
So who knows, maybe we'll get to branch out and have meet and greets or do some fun things here and there with him.
Holly Hare, 69 News.